Okay, good morning children. Okay, in the last class we have learnt a linear equation which has two variables have an apparent set of solutions. How many solutions a linear equation has? A linear equation which has two variables have an apparent set of solutions. Under this concept we have exercise 6.2. Find three different solutions of each of the following equation. Three solutions for each equation. Three solutions for each equation. How many? Three solutions. Now only I said a linear equation which has two variables have an apparent set of solutions. From an apparent set of solutions we have to find only three. Let us consider 3x plus 4y equals 7. 3x plus 4y equals 7. This is the first question in the section 1. Yes. It is very easy to write. Now if we put x equal to 0, we get one solution. If we put y equal to 0, we get one solution. If we get x equal to minus 1, we get one solution. How? Put x equal to 0, what happens? 3 into 0 plus 4y equal to 7. Now 3 into 0 means 0. No need to consider. Remain 4y equal to 7. Y equal to 7 by 4. Yes, solution is 0 comma 7 by 4. X value becomes x coordinate and y value becomes y coordinate. So that 0 comma 7 by 4 is a solution. Now same equation, one more. There we asked three solutions now. Now taking whatever it is, you may take y is equal to 0 or x equal to, if we take x value, we get y value. If we take y value, we get x value. Yes, now I put x equal to 1. What happens? 3 of 1 plus 4y equal to 7. Taking x means 1, 3 of 1 plus 4y equal to 7. 3 1 is 3 plus 4y equal to 7. 4y equal to 7 becomes minus 3. 4y equal to 7 minus 3 means 4. Y equal to 4 by 4. 4 4 get cancelled. Means y equal to 1. What is the solution? X taken 1, y getting 1. 1 comma 1. One more solution. So same as this, sir. Next. Now I took y equal to 0. Put y equal to 0. What happens? 3x plus 4 into 0 equal to 7. 3x. 4 into 0 means 0. No need to write. Equal to 7. X is equal to 7 by 3. So what is the solution? 7 by 3 comma y 0. In every order pair, the first coordinate is x coordinate, x value. and the second one is y coordinate. So solution is what? In this type of questions, if it is given in the examination, the same type of question is given in the examination, no one boy answer should be matched to other. If the same values are taken, the same answers should be matched. So that infinite set of solutions is an equation have, so that if he asked three solutions, so no one answer should be matched. So it is easy to say. Someone may take one, someone may be taken minus one, someone may be taken x equal to 5, someone may be taken x equal to minus 3, like whatever he wants to input. Next, one more question. Thirteen x minus 12 y equal to 25. 13x minus 12y equal to 25. What to do? Same question. By taking this equation, we have to find three solutions. Yes. How many? Three solutions. Yes. What to do first? Put x equal to 0. What happens? 13 into 0 minus 12y equal 25. 13 into 0 means 0 only, minus 12y equal 25. Y equal to 25 by minus 12. So solution is what? Solution is x 0, y 25 by minus 12, or minus 25 by 12. Very easy. Okay. Next, one more point means one more solution. Put x equal to minus 1. Taking minus 1, what happens? 13 into x means 13 into minus 1 minus 12y equal 25. 13 1 the minus 13 minus 12y equal to 25. Minus 12y equal to 25 plus 13. Minus 13 transpose into right side becomes plus 13. Minus 12y equals to what happens? 38. 5 plus 3, 8, 2 plus 1, 3. Okay. Y equal to 38 by minus 12. Is any cancellation? 2 6 are 12, 2 1 are 2, 2 9 are 18. Yes, y equal to what? Minus 19 by 6. So solution is what? Solution is minus 1 comma minus 19 by 6. That is simple. Okay. So we find one more point, one more solution. Yes, now I am going to put y equal to 0. Equation is 13x minus 12y equal to 25. Put y equal to 0. What happens? 13x minus 12 into 0 equal to 25. 13x equal to 25. X is equal to 25 by 30. Now, solution is, what is solution? 25 by 13, 0. Y taken 0, x got 25 by 13. Just we got three solutions, means if we draw this a line on the graph, whatever we got the three solutions, so means three points lie on the same straight line. Okay, getting the idea? Solutions means in an equation, in a straight line, equation, linear equation, the three points lie on the same straight line. Okay. Now, if 0, a and b, 0 are the solutions of the equation. Simple question. Very simple. See. If 0, a and b, 0 are the solutions, find a and b solutions of the equations. Find a and b. Question number 1. 8x minus y, put that in both. 8x minus y equal to 34. There three problems are given under section 2. Now I took only one question, one equation. Two solutions are given to this equation, that is 0, a and b, 0. Yes. If we put x means 0 and y means a, what happens? Why do we put? If the given point is the solution of that equation, that lie on the straight line. So that what happens if we take x equal to 0 and y equal to a? Yes, 8 into 0 minus y means a equal to 34. What I did? X means 0, y means a. I substituted. 8 0 is 0, no need to write, minus a equal to 34, a equal to minus 34, minus a equal to 30 plus 34, plus a equal to minus 34. How? If we multiply both sides by minus, minus and minus, plus, minus and plus, minus. Yes. For this we got a equal to minus 34 and we want to find b. Same equation have one more solution, that is b, 0. 8x minus y equal to 34. Yes, if b, 0 is a solution, here also we have to write like this. If a, 0, a is a solution, what happens? We put x in g by b and y means 0. Yes, 8 into b minus 0 equal to 34. 8b minus 0 will not be considered, is equal to 34. B equal to 34 by 8. Yes, by cancellation, 2 4s are 2 1s are 2. 7 the 14. B equal to 17 by 4. Okay. Same equation, when this is a solution, we got a value minus 34. The same equation whenever b comma 0 is a solution, by putting x equal to b and y equal to 0, we got b equal to 78 by 4. So very easy. If it is given as a solution, we have to substitute what is x and what is y. Everyone should practice evening after leaving the school. Yes, one more question. 5x minus 2y plus 3. 5x minus 2y plus 3 equal to 0. A different equation under this question. Now, if what? If 0 comma a is a solution, then what? 5 of 0 minus 2 of a plus 3 equal to 0. 5 0 0 minus 2a plus 3 equal to 0. Minus 2a becomes minus 3. A equal to minus 3 by minus 2. Minus minus get cancelled. A equal to 3 by 2. The same equation have one more solution, that is b comma 0. What happens? 5x minus 2y plus 3 equal to 0. If what? B comma 0 is a solution. What happens? X means b, y means 0. 5 into b minus 2 into 0 plus 3 equal to 0. 5b is a 5b. 2 into 0 means 0 plus 3 equal to 0. 5b equal to minus 3. B equal to minus 3 by 5. Okay. What is value of b? That is minus b by minus 3 by 5. So, by substituting this solution, we got a value. By substituting this solution, we got a b value. Okay. Going to one more question, that is, check which of the following is the solution of the equation. Simple question. Check which of the following is a solution. Of the equation. 2x minus 5y minus 10 equal to 0. Not minus 10 equal to 10. Now I would like to write to 2 and 2, that is 4 to 2 root 3, 2 root 3 comma minus root 3, and fifth one, 1 by 2 comma 2. We have to check, is this a solution to this equation or is it a solution to this? How do we know? If we substitute this in this equation, the equation must satisfy must satisfy. What happens? Now I write 2x minus 5y equal to 10. See, x means 2 root 3, y means root 3. 2 into 2 root 3, x means 2 root 3, substituted, minus 5 into y means minus root 3, equal to 10. 2 to the 4 root 3, minus, here minus 5 into minus root 3, minus into minus, plus 5 root 3, equal to 10. 4 root 3 and 5 root 3, totally 9 root 3. There are root 3, how many? 4, here 5, totally 9 root 3 equal to 10. Do we say equal both are? 9 root 3 equal to 10, not at all equal. So, this is not the solution of this equation. If we get 10 to left side, 10 equal to 10, we get at the time of 2 root 3 minus root 3 is a solution of this equation. Whereas here 9 root 3 is not equal to 10, so that 2 root 3 minus root 3 is not the solution of this equation. So what we write? Therefore, 2 root 3 comma root minus root 3 is not a solution. Not solution of what? 2x minus 5y equal to 10. Going to one more. Whether this is a solution or not to this equation. Now I write what? 2x minus 5y equal to 10. X equal to 1 by 2 and y equal to 2. See, 2 to get cancelled, remaining 1, if I do the 10 equal to 10, plus 1 minus 10, minus 9 equal to 10. Do we agree minus 9 equal to 10? How? Is not equal to 10. Minus not 9 is not equal to 10. So 1 by 2 comma 2 is not a solution of equation. What of 2x minus 5y equal to 10? Yes, 1 by 2 comma 2 is not the solution of this equation, and the same as 2 root 3 minus root 3 is not the solution of this line. Very easy. Next. Do we do one more point? Which satisfies the equation? One more solution. Yes. Why comma you are taking? This is third one. Why comma 0. Yes, now taking 2x minus 5y equal to 10. Yes, 2 into 5. Minus 5 into 0 equal to 10. 2 5 is a 10. Minus 5 0 is a 0 equal to 10. 10 minus 0 means 10 only equal to 10. Yes, now we got this point 5 comma 0 is satisfied this equation. So 5 comma 0 is a solution. solution of equation 1, equation 2x minus 5y equals to 10. Very simple. Now here 5,0 is solution. Yes, we agreed. Why? Because it is satisfied. Whenever it is solution, we have to recall that 5,0 is a point that on x axis lie on the straight line. 2x minus 5 equals 10. When we draw this straight line and graph, 5,0 will be on the straight line. Yes. Here it is very easy to understand. Remember, solution means a point which lie on the given equation of the straight line. Yes. Shall we go one more question? Yes. What is that? Find the value of k if x equal to 2 and y equal to 1 is the solution of the equation. Find the value of k. Very simple. Find the value of k if x equal to 2 and y equal to 1 is the solution. Is a solution of equation of equation 2x plus 3y equal to k. Find two more solutions of the resultant equation. Yes. X equal to y equal to 1 means x equal to 2 comma y equal to 1 means 2 comma 1 is the solution of this equation. Whenever it is solution, we get k. Actually, if it is a solution, it must satisfy the equation. Already satisfying, by satisfying the equation, you get a k. Put x equal to 2 and y equal to 1 in this equation. 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1 equal to k. 2 to the 4 plus 3, 1 to the 3 equal to k. 3 plus 4 means k is equal to 7. The real equation is, required equation is, what is required equation? 2x plus 3y equal to 7. Now we are asking that which we get the resultant equation. Find two more solutions. Asking two more solutions. Two more solutions. Putting x equal to 0. Another solution. Another solution. To get another solution, what? Put x equal to 0. 2 into 0 plus 3 into y equal to 7. No need to write this, sir. 2 0 to 0 only. 3y equal to 7. Y equal to 7 by 3. So what is solution? 0 comma 7 by 3. One solution is what? Now find second solution. Now I am going to put x equal to 1. Put x equal to 1, what happens? 2 into 1 plus 3y equal to 7. 2 into 2 plus 3y equal to 7. 3y is equal to 7 minus 2. Transposing, 3y is equal to 5 only. Y equal to 5 by 3. Yes, what is the solution? Second solution. He asked Raja more two solutions. 1, 5/3. What does 1, 5/3? Okay, going to fifth question. If x equal to 2 minus alpha, 2 minus alpha, and y equal to 2 plus alpha, 2 plus alpha is the solution. Solution of the equation of the equation 3x minus 2 plus 6 3x minus 2y equal to plus 6 equal to 0. Find the value of r. Find the value of and three more solutions of the resultant equation. Yes, here it is easy. What do we observe first? If x equal to 2 minus alpha and y is equal to 2 plus alpha, means solution is a solution, no? So that what we write? 2 minus alpha comma 2 plus alpha is a solution. Is a solution. Solution of 3x minus 2y plus 6 equal to 0. So what do we do? X means we take 2 minus alpha in this equation. Y means 2 plus alpha. By going substitution, what we got? 3 of 2 minus alpha minus 2 of 2 plus alpha plus 6 equal to 0. 3 2 is 6 minus 3 alpha minus 2 2 is 4 plus minus 2 plus minus 2 alpha. See clearly, minus 2 plus minus 2 2 is 4 and minus 2 plus minus 2 into alpha 2 alpha plus 6 equal to 0. Already equal is there. We need to write equal to before that. Plus 6 minus 4 plus 6. 6 minus 4 plus 2. Plus 2 plus 6 plus 8. Getting idea? Constant terms, now I added it. Minus 3 alpha minus 2 alpha. Minus 5 alpha equal to 0. Minus 5 alpha equal to minus 8. By transposing, minus minus get cancelled. Alpha is equal to 8 by 5. Very simple question. He asked after finding alpha value, find three more solutions to this. Very no need to find, no need to fear about this. Here we do not go about alpha is equal to 8 by 5. Easy to find x equal to 0, y value we get. Put y equal to 0, x value we get. Second solution. One third, put x equal to 1 or y equal to 1, getting one more equation. Now I do that. Very simple. To get one more solution. Put x equal to 0, what happens? 3 into 0 minus 2y plus 6 equal to 0. No need to write this. Minus 2y plus 6 equal to 0. Minus 2y equal to minus 6. Minus minus cancel. Y equal to 6 by 2. Y equal to 3. 2 1s are 2 3s are. So what is the solution? 0 comma 3. Yes. Asked 3 more. 1 is over. By putting x equal to what? Put x equal to minus 1. Now. 3 of minus 1. Minus 2, 2y plus 6 equal to 0. 3 into minus 1 means minus 3. Minus 2y plus 6 equal to 0. Yes. Minus 3 plus 6. Result is plus 3 equal to 0. Minus 2y is equal to minus 3. Minus minus cancel. Y is equal to 3 by 2. What is that? 1 comma minus 1 comma 3 by 2 is the solution. Yes. Two solutions we got. And third solution. By putting y equal to 0 or putting y equal to minus 1, putting y equal to 2 or x equal to 2, whatever you like instead of x or y, any value. I'm going to write one more question, that is very simple, and we should conclude this exercise. If x equal to 1 and y equal to 1 is the solution of the equation, find the value of if x equal to 1 and y equal to 1 is the solution of the equation 3x plus ay. 3x plus ay equal to 6. Simple question. A value, x value is 1 and y value is 1. Means x comma y, that means 1 comma 1 is the solution of this equation. What to write the 1 comma 1 is the solution. Of equation 3x plus ay equal to 6. Now what do we do? Putting x equal to 1 and y equal to 1. 3 of 1 plus a of 1 equal to 6. 3 1 is 3. A 1 is a equal to 6. A equal to 6 minus 3. A equal to 3. So, what we got? A equal to 3. Asked 1 comma 1 is the solution of this equation. Find A. We got A values. Very simple. Okay. Let us close for today's class. Okay. Tomorrow we will find how to draw the graph. Everyone should bring the graph tomorrow. Yes. Third exercise is depending upon graph. So let us close the class.